So, sir, what do you think about today's weather?
Are you freaking serious?
Hello?
Where are you at right now?
I'm going to Fry's.
Take the big stuff.
Okay, what do you
I'm gonna
have?
get everything started. I have a 6 centerpiece. I still have to make the stuff for the backdrop. I'm gonna make that tomorrow.
All right. What stuff?
And then
Tomorrow is the party.
The centerpieces are the flower things for Nathalie's entry archway.
Okay. Bella's gonna get Bucky Lou's dress ojo too.
It's kind of dirty out there. The centerpiece will be okay?
Because no, she's gonna do it tomorrow. She said the centerpiece.
Centerpiece?
Yeah.
I mean, that doesn't take that long. But what we need to put up today is like the lanterns and all the other stuff.
All right. We're at Fry's. We're gonna buy all the beer for tomorrow. Ruben wants to watch me vlog.
Yeah, this is Eunice again.
Told you.
I'm back.
I'm embarrassed. All right, bye. Forgot my shit. I forgot my mask. By the way, my name is not Eunice. My name is Marissa. I don't know what the fuck Ruben's talking about. So we're at Fry's and we're gonna come buy all the beer and all the drinks, and then we're gonna go drop off at Ugo's, and then we'll pick up Vanessa and all her stuff, and we're gonna take it over to Ugo's. Yeah, on Sunday.
Where's that one?
Yeah, get like two, no?
You guys?
Well, why don't you just get that big one? Isn't that one bigger?
Which one?
That. Actually, today's Monday. I'm so tired, as you can hear from my voice. Bella's quince party was such a success, and I'm just super tired. I'm actually vlogging from my car because I'm doing errands this morning. I actually requested today off because I knew I would be super tired from Saturday. Yesterday, we didn't do anything. We just went to go see my brother, and that was it. I have to put my seatbelt on. Yeah, we went to go see my brother, and then I came home. We didn't get home till like 4 in the morning because I had to go drop off my parents and then come back, and my sister was still there. So we didn't leave until after she left, and then my brother's friends were still there, so he stayed up with them. And I think he said he didn't even go to sleep till like 7 in the morning. Who knows? Caught you guys. But yeah, so it was such a good time. Such a good time. It was good vibes. Everything was just like a success. Thank you to everybody who came out to help us celebrate our party. Shit, again, you guys. Don't mind me being a dumbass. I'm gonna break my camera. Yeah, my sisters did such a good job with decorations. Lupita, party with Lupita, they came out and they did the backdrop. The dessert table, I don't think anybody had pictures. Like, we were so like busy and like overwhelmed with everything that we forgot to take pictures before everybody showed up. But I think I have like a video. If I find it, I'll insert it after this clip.
I don't want to move anything because it looks so pretty. So like, I'm not gonna touch it.
Are you recording?
I have to get everything.
It was such a good time. Like, the banda was great. They had the ambiente going. Sorry if my shit's all like crazy. Yeah, the banda was, they jammed. We danced the whole night. Bella danced the whole night. It was so worth it. Like, my brother gave her everything I think she wanted, like, for her party. I think it was so worth it. The kids, all the kids had a good time. All the kids were dancing. The taco truck people were, like, their food was really good. If I find their info also, I'll link them down below as well as the banda. If I find videos of the banda playing and... and you guys can hear it in the background, I'll insert it as well.
Sale mi viejo, sale mi viejo. Andale, zapatilla de bonito.
Yeah, we had such a good time, so I just wanted to give you guys a quick update. I'll try to find some pictures also, and I'll insert them at the end so you guys can see how beautiful Bella looked. And my parents looked so nice. It was worth it. All of the trouble and all like the overwhelmness and stuff, it was like so worth it. I mean, we were talking, like, all of us, like my family were talking like how much of a good time we had, so yeah. So right now I'm headed over to Target. I don't know if I'm gonna be allowed into Target because I obviously don't have Target apparel on right now. I think I have Walmart apparel, but whatever, I'm still going to Target because I think there's a FedEx there. I have to take my AirPods back. This is the second pair of AirPods that I'm taking back because they're not charging. So, and I just bought these AirPods not too long ago, and they're not even the new ones. They're like the first generation one, but I love those ones. And I'm taking them back because they're not charging. I charge them, they're fully charged, and then after an hour they die, which is kind of weird because I think the battery life is like 4 or 5 hours or something. I don't know, maybe even longer, but I know it's not an hour for sure. Like, that's stupid. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but I'm like so ronca from Saturday. And we had, it worked out perfect because at midnight we had fireworks for my mom because it was my mom's birthday on Sunday. So we had fireworks for my mom and Bella. Plus, when the banda left at 11, the trio showed up, so we still had music until like 2 in the morning. But yeah, so right now, I'm going to Target. I also gotta go to FedEx, and then I'm gonna go back home, put some chicken to in the oven so I could cook. And then when Ruben gets home, we're gonna go over to Ugo's. And yeah, I'm so bummed because the backyard looks so nice, you guys. Like, it looks so nice. The backdrop, everything, the dessert table, the cake was so pretty. I don't think anybody took pictures of the cake either. It was a lot. It was really good. Like, I think we needed this party just so we can, like, you know, relieve some stress and anxiety that we've been dealing with all year. But yeah, Lucy did so well. We were all nervous about her not wanting to stay there the whole time, but she did not come out and freak out not one time. She came out, she saw what was going on, she would go back inside. Big shout out to my brother. I love him so much. He actually closed off his house so she could be in the house by herself, and he got porta potties so nobody was going in there and messing with her. he got hand washing stations and stuff like that. So yeah, he was so stressed out, but I think once everybody started showing up and people were having a good time dancing, like his stress went away. So yeah. I am an excellent driver. Boom, the cops pulled me over. Psych. But yeah, I'm gonna get to Target and then I'm gonna get to FedEx and then I will check in with you guys later. Bye.
Line in. Please say a command.
Bluetooth audio. All right, guys. So I actually decided to come to Walmart because, as I said, I'm not wearing Target attire, so I did not want to go to Target because I look crazy. I'm literally wearing my t-shirts, pants, and Vans. But it's not like a cute outfit. It's like a crazy ass, I just woke up type of outfit. So that's why I'm here. I actually stopped and I got me a coffee at, surprise, surprise, at Dunkin'. This is my new go-to coffee, if you guys wanna screenshot that. I don't know if it's blurry, if you can't see it, but if you can't see it, it's French vanilla swirl, oat milk, and extra ice. I don't like creamer and I don't like sugar in mine because the French vanilla is actually really sweet already. So yeah, so I'm here at Walmart. I dropped off the UPS package. I still have to look for a FedEx. And I'm gonna go inside and get some cat litter because my cats like to shit a lot. And it stinks and we ran out of cat litter, so I need to do that. And if I have time, I wanna print out this picture of Saturday that, I don't know who took it, but I screenshotted a bunch of stuff from like my family's Snapchats. So yeah, it's so cute. It's like it's a vibe. Like it. So my dad and Hugo, my brother, they bought Versace shirts, right? They went to the Versace store, got some Versace shirts, and they were matching shirts, and they look so good. And then Sophia, if you guys don't know her, she has her own channel. Go check her out. Her channel is Glamphia, I think. But I'll put her ad up here somewhere, or I'll link it down in the description box. Go check her out. Well, anyways, Sophia and Natalie thought it would be cute if they would match them. So they showed up, you know, dressed in Gucci, not Gucci, and Versace. So they didn't actually go get Versace because if you guys know Versace, that shit's expensive. For the two shirts that Hugo got, it was like, I think $1,000 or like, I don't know, something like that, right? It's really expensive anyways. So they thought it was cute that they would show up and get Versace replicas and match Hugo and my dad. So they, all four of them, took a picture with Bella and the picture came out so good. So I want to print it out because I want to hang it up in my, I don't know how big I want it, but I do want to print it out because I want to frame it and hang it somewhere in my living room because it was so cute. They look so good. And they did it as a joke, not thinking like, you know, that it was gonna look good. They just wanted them to like look at them and whatever. But yeah, no, it was a vibe, you guys. Like, it was so good and the picture came out so good. I'll put it up, I'll post it up here somewhere too so you guys can see. Tell me what you think, comment down below if they look good, because I know they look good. They look so good. But yeah, so I'm gonna go inside, I'm gonna get what I need to get, and then I will. All right, guys, I am back. I had to turn off the radio, make sure nobody's looking at me. I'm freaking back finally. Walmart is so packed. It's annoying. I hate people. You guys know me. And I wasn't able to print out the picture because the stupid thing was not letting me print. Like, I don't know, the cord wasn't connecting and then the Bluetooth wasn't connecting, so I don't know. I think it's because it's so packed in there. There's just too many people with their phones that it's... Bitch, tell me why. I just noticed there's somebody sleeping in this car. That's so sad. Yeah. But yeah, so I'm gonna go to Walgreens and see if they'll take my package. Because I don't wanna look for a FedEx because there's no FedExes near my house. There's only UPSs. I thought there was a car coming. Abrite perdón. Come on, Jeep. De rodillas te pido. Oh my goodness, I thought that was my son, but I know my son doesn't dress like that. He looks like my son though. All right, I'm gonna turn into Walgreens, so I will be right.
gritando. Los billetes me estás dando. Abajo yo estoy sembrando.